I was down on my knees, about to lose my wife, I was about to lose everything. And I finally understood what you must have felt. I know that I probably owe you more than this, but I am so sorry for what I took from you, and what I took from your son.